St. Augustine, Zhao, Rong, and 119 companions, martyrs, we recognize today. An interesting day for us, huh?
Yes, today we really pray for the church in China. We remember the history in China and just the many Chinese martyrs that have experienced such injustice. And St. Augustine, Zhao, Rong, and his 119 companions, we go to them for rebirth and evangelization of the church in China. The Holy Fathers, Pope Benedict XVI, Pope Francis, China is always in their heart, always in their mind. Let's join our Holy Fathers in praying for China and the progress of Catholic evangelization in China.